to Grizz Vision on Grizz TV. I'm here with co-head coach Jacke and Myles Zilinsky. And Myles, we're going to start with you. As the Golden Grizzlies took the series against Milwaukee, 2-1, winning 12-7. Basically, the key hit of the game was your grand slam home run your first year. Just take me through that at bat. What you were thinking?
Take care of the rest.
Now, Myles, be honest, did you get all of it or did you lose just a little bit?
I did put a good swing on it. Yeah. But I knew, I mean, regardless, it was going to be smart. I just kept that thing going and once it was over. I was just glad we could break it.
Awesome, Myles. Well, congratulations and thank you. Jacke, moving over to you. It's always good to get a series win, especially in conference play. Guys responded very well after the setback in the second game yesterday. So your thoughts?
Yeah, it was an awesome effort by our guys to come out. Like you said, the setback yesterday, we kind of got our butts kicked out there. But the guys showed some toughness. They showed some boys. They came out, played defense well behind Jake Lee. They did two-strike hitting very well, two out RBIs. You know, Myles had a huge shot. Guys were playing defense very well. You know, all the things that we talk about all year long. This weekend, two out of three games.